here at the Cosmopolitan Penthouse Wraparound Suite. That's the front door there. So coming back around, we have an empty door, a closet, and another closet right here. And then you have a beautiful chandelier, and like I said, that's the front door. I'm gonna turn around this way. You got a painting here. This is like, cause you know, I like to give like in-depth reviews, girl. This is like a little room where you would use the restroom. I don't like that it doesn't stay open. It just always swings shut. It's kind of weird and kind of annoying. Okay, and this is the shower, the stand-up shower. If you're really into like home interior, any ideas for your home, you might really enjoy that. So you get like a hair blower, some soap here, and they offer you soap and a shower cap. And then you get, also you get a mouthwash, some lotion, and a dental kit, so you don't have to bring that if you're staying here. And then there is the mirror there. Then we come around this way, and this is the little kitchen. And of course, the little snacks here. So if you lift these up, you can see they're being weighed. We got some Fiji, like $10 each. Peanuts, jelly beans, almonds, cashews, Snickers. And I don't know what that is. It says Love Box, but probably like an energy drink. Though I probably will get those. Those are like my favorite. All right, then you have a little cabinetry thing going on. All right, it's totally like black interior. Okay, I do not know what that is. Don't even ask me. This is a hotel, okay? So, girl. And this is the refrigerator. So in here, as you can see, these are also weighed. And you got some beer, and you have some Powerade, and you have the liquor on this side. And you can see you got a little vodka, Absolut vodka, some Bombay, Tito's, Sky. I really can't make out the other ones, but I'm not even gonna bother with them. You have that, this, and of course a sink that I'm probably not gonna use, or an oven and a microwave either. There we go, I got my camera working. So I am using the Osmo Mobile, which is, it's controlled on a 360 gimbal, I believe. If you see any smooth pans, that's because I'm holding it on this really cool gimbal here. So outside, that's the balcony, and you have a little, I think it's called chaise or chase or something like that. Coming around this way is the table. I'm already making a mess. You know, I guess I'm a boy. I just throw my stuff everywhere. Got my shoes and stuff. So you wanna entertain some company, you have some purple love seats, couches, big old screen TV with a desk underneath there. So looking at the desk here, it's empty. Just wanna show you, for those of you who just wanna look around and stuff. TV with different options and stuff you can see. And then this is my view, and I'll do this last, right? But it wraps all the way around outside, and it continues on this way. So we're gonna follow this way, and then I'll show you the view last. And if we're lucky, we'll catch the fountains going off. So this is the master bedroom here. It's a really big, I think it's a king bed or queen bed, not sure, one of the two. TV's playing here, and then you have a little Pokemon looking thing right there. And you can see the balcony extends further this way. And then got some really cool swim shorts when I go to the pool. And I already threw my clothes there. So coming around this way, you can see this is a closet. It lights up automatically whenever you open it, and you have your safe so you can have your jewelry and your evening gowns, like we said last time. If you haven't checked out my other hotel review, I'll put the link down below at the penthouse of the Bellagio. And of course, this is the restroom there. Okay, and then I have here my makeup counter, so you can see stuff I've been getting ready with. So this is the other restroom, bathroom, whatever you want to call it. But this is so beautiful, like right here. Hi guys. Right here, it's like so freaking huge. Opens up at the top to let the steam out. And I don't know what this is, I'm gonna open this up. What brand this is, because a lot of you like to stay at hotels that are vegan or cruelty-free lotions and shampoos. And so that's the brand there. All right. All right, so back to the makeup, because I know so many of y'all care about it. So this is what I decided to bring with me. I brought my Dior travel brush, Chanel brush that comes with this makeup. My Eevee Beauty Blender, I love it because it's so easy to clean. Not sponsored, I just love it. It's so easy to clean. Makeup Forever palette, Gucci powder, and Gucci foundation. And you know, it's a little mix of highs and lows. We got some e.l.f. here and some L'Oreal Paris right there. And of course my little potions and lotions and all that, and some MAC and some face mask. I'm gonna try this one later today. So you follow me on Snapchat. For those of you who've been following me on Snapchat, you would have seen a little peek of this room already. So turning around, I got this huge tub so you can take a thing. I threw the soap in there so later on I could just get it. But it goes here, you just kind of like hit the knob there. But I don't know how to turn that on. That's a light, just like in here, but I don't know where the switch is to turn it on. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of weird. So I'm gonna let that bathtub fill up, so I'm gonna jump in later on. Oops. So you have another sink, so you have your his and hers, or hers and hers, or his and his, or its and its, whatever it is you're into. You turn this way, and you have the bed, and you can see there's like books everywhere, like very like the design. If you're into like aesthetics and design and architecture, you're gonna love this place so much. So here's another book right here called The Room. So it's just a view of all that this way. Now I'm gonna step outside. I'm gonna come this way. All right, so that was a master bedroom there, and that's me.
What's going on, everybody?
All right, turn this way, and there's some buildings. Now, this is not the most beautiful view ever, you know what I'm saying? But I stayed at the penthouse suite at the Bellagio there, and another room there, and that video will be down below in the description if you wanna watch what those rooms look like. So here is the fountains, and they go off, and they look so beautiful, and if you can see closely, you can see some smoke is coming out of it, and there's a whole bunch of people, let me try to zoom in for you, right there, and they're waiting. Because a show is literally about to start right now, and there's people lined up here waiting for it. If you're familiar with Vegas, you're gonna remember this. Basically, I feel like this and this is Vegas. You know what I'm saying? So if you can stay anywhere in these hotels, and there's like hotels tucked in between these hotels, so awesome. And like, okay, quick tip. Like honestly, if you wanna stay here, but you don't wanna spend that much money, okay, you see these right here, but they're for rent. Like I've seen them for rent on Airbnb, and you get the view looking out this way. So that's just a little tip, and I think there's some rooms down there too, but don't quote me on it, but I just know, just type in like Airbnb Vegas, and you get some really good views. And there's a helicopter tour going on right now probably, which I'll probably do that later on today or tomorrow. Okay, so walking around this way, look, almost like it's on fire, doesn't it? So there's a Louis Vuitton store there, there's a Chanel, there's a restaurant, all right there, which I will be going to later. I love it so much. Okay, and then you have the Link over there, which I say you should go to the Link and check out Divas Las Vegas. It's like not that expensive, but it's a good show. And then tonight I'm gonna see O, which is right here, and that plays at the Bellagio in there. It's a really good show, a lot of water and stuff. All right, so that's the mall called the Miracle Mile. And there's a Sephora right there, just Sephora, and then there's the mall, and then of course you have the Paris Hotel there, and then Planet Hollywood is right there. But I love that you can come out on the balcony and just like sit down. If you're into smoking cigarettes, whatever, you can do your thing there. There's the fountains playing now, and you can kind of see the lights a little bit popping up. So at night, to be so beautiful to just sit out here with whoever it is that you have a crush on or whatever, and just enjoy the view, and it's so worth it. And let's see what this is. It says, please refrain from indoor smoking, blah, blah, blah. Okay, cool. So I know a lot of you watch my videos are like big smokers. You're into like vaping and stuff. And then you have the limos down there. And so, yeah, so this is the view. Right, and there's like another view above me, below me. I believe there's one further this way, which would have been, in my opinion, a little bit better because I could have a beautiful more view of the strip. But this is good enough. I mean, really can't complain. You get what I'm saying? Like, hello, this is amazing. And Bellagio is one of my favorite hotels, but staying here at the Cosmopolitan, I would have to say, is really nice. And I know you can see the mountains out there. It just feels so good to be outside, but it doesn't feel so hot. You know what I'm saying? And then also you got Caesar's Palace right there, and you got Trump Towers, Treasure Island. And I don't know, I heard there's police standing outside of Trump Tower, just like for security reasons and stuff. They do that all the time. And I don't know what hotels, oh, the Venetian and all that, gonna be further down that way. And then this way, up the strip, is your Mandalay Bay and your Luxor. There's Bailey's and the High Roller, the thing that just spins around at night. Okay, cool. So I'll let you watch this little thing here because I freaking love watching these. Every time I come, I love watching it so much. I'm gonna let it play for a little bit. View, girl. And we're back inside and it feels so nice and cold in here because I have it set on like 60 or 65. And then outside it just feels really nice and warm. Just get like a taste of the two. And so I'm gonna have room service come up here later on. So I'm gonna like eat a big old pizza, girl, and just work on my laptop, edit some videos for y'all. And they brought me this blanket earlier, but I wanna go back to the front because I can show you the closet space over there. So here's a big old closet so you can see. This is the closet you first see when you walk in. You can see that there. There's a picture of me on the wall, girl, looking not bother. And you got some of those paintings over here. You can make that out. Is it loud? Yeah, you can hear like traffic and honking and all that drama. And you can hear like the fountain. You can hear the music in the background. So it's not the most quiet, but like if you're like kind of like just to nitpick, what I don't like is that, okay, like you're sitting here, right? Like check it out. So you're just sitting here, girl. Well, let me show you what the hell I'm sitting on. All right. So you're sitting there, girl, smoking your cigarette, cigar, not bother. And you got this view, right? But the glass, and this is like nitpicking the house. The glasses starts right here. And it's like so freaking dirty. Look. And it's almost like useless to like complain about it because granted we are in the middle of the desert and there's like mountains all around us. So it's kind of like if you were to have someone come up here and clean the windows, it'll be dirty in a matter of hours, I believe. Because there's just so much dust, but it's not that dusty, like, on the ground here. But that's, like I said, if you just, you know, wanted to be, like, real nitpicky and stuff, that's something that I guess you can complain about. And there's your CVS, you can pick up your medications, girl. And then you can eat inside that restaurant right there, and then you can also pay a little extra and take the elevator all the way up so you can get that little view. But I don't, really don't want to take too much of your time. So let me just give you this parting view here. I just want to say thank you for watching this busted ass video, girl. Smash that like button, comment, rate, subscribe. If you liked the video, share it. If you didn't like the video, send it to your haters. That way when they watch it, they lost 10 minutes of their life. They'll never get back. All right, see you next video. Bye.